Once upon a time, I was all alone.
Yeah. Now with the finished look, as you can see, when I finished braiding it, I had to dip it into hot water, and you know, in order to make it nice, look nice and not freezing looking. So this is what the outcome looks like. As you can see, I made how many cornrows? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 cornrows, Ghana braids, and a little bit of single braids at the back. So I'm gonna do 360 twirl for you guys to see how it looks at the back.
Got it.
really like this. It's a bit tricky when you're doing Ghana braids for yourself because, you know, you have to continuously bring out little bits, strips of hair in order to make the you know, tiny braids, yeah, I guess. So what you do is you get them ready, prepared before you do each single one braid you want to do. You like bring out strips of hair, about 10 or so, tiny strips, in order to help braid the hair, rather than when you start braiding the hair already, you have to go and start bringing hair from the bunch of hair. It's a bit tricky that way, so it helps if you prepare your hair before you do each braid, if you get what I mean, yeah? So guys, it's come to the end of the video. Please thumbs up, rate, like, and comment down below. And please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. And stay tuned for more videos to come. Thank you very much for watching. Bye. See you in my next video.